like to discover the ideal solution to your biggest problem? You're just moments away from doing that, so keep watching.
Warts are abnormal skin growths that are caused by a virus, known as the human papillomavirus. Genital warts appear as innocuous bumps on the skin in the initial stages. These bumps are generally painless and hence go unnoticed by many. This is one of the main problems associated with genital warts. If they are diagnosed at this early stage itself, immediate steps taken for treatment might result in a complete cure. With time, there may be some discharge associated with genital warts. When this happens, the chances of their spreading increases and multiple warts may be seen in a matter of a few days. Once they start spreading, genital warts manifest in more than one location. The other symptoms associated with genital warts in the early stages include bleeding, pain, odor, redness, and itching in the affected areas. Different people manifest different symptoms. It is also possible that these symptoms are seen without the warts being present, and the reverse is also true. Genital warts may be present, yet none of these symptoms may be seen. Genital warts, when visible to the naked eye, are usually soft and moist, small pink or gray polyps. They are generally found in clusters and thrive when the surroundings are moist and warm. Genital warts are generally difficult to detect unless they are obviously visible. Even if they are present in a state that is not easy to detect, genital warts are highly contagious and can infect others through contact. For a reliable treatment of genital warts, check my recommendation, Wartrol. The ingredients in Wartrol have long been used to remove warts safely and effectively. Individually, these ingredients have been clinically proven and FDA approved for safe wart removal. This unique formulation makes Wartrol the ultimate wart removal product on the market. Click the link in the description now to learn more. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more updates on how to treat genital warts.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to click the link below in order to